Welcome back or welcome to my channel. So today, this is the first video, my first haul that a company has sent me clothes. I'm really excited. Thank you so much to Lovely Wholesale for sending me over these items. They were kind enough to send me a few items to show you guys and tell you how I like them. Yeah, y'all already know how my hauls go. So also I'll be putting pictures on the screen so y'all can see what I ordered versus what I got. Cause you know, them little overseas websites be trying to play you. So yeah, I'm gonna be putting what I ordered versus what I got and y'all gonna know what's up with Lovely Wholesale. So if you wanna see what I got, then keep on watching. So the first item is, well, the first two items are what I'm wearing. So I'll start with the top. So this is like a rib material, black long sleeve crop top, and it's like the shape goes like this. Super cute in the front. And then this part here is mesh, and then it has these like rhinestone strips that go across the front, and then a little gold piece right here that says bad and gold. So here's the pictures on the website so y'all can see it compared to what I received. It looks pretty spot on to me. The little rhinestone pieces right here are a little crooked. Like as you can see, I don't know if y'all can see that, but I definitely see it. It's like they're crooked, like they're not straight across. Also the black part here isn't see-through. At least I hope it's not, because I'm not wearing a bra. Kind of hard to wear a bra with a top like this. You know, I don't really have any boobies, so I can get away with not wearing a bra 99% of the time, so it's no big deal to me. But yeah, I really like the top, just minus the like the crooked rhinestone. Like I need it to be straight across. Like, why is it crooked? But you know, it does seem to be what I ordered, so I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10, just because the little things are crooked right here. But yeah, it's really cute. I like that the black part isn't see-through, so that if you don't wear a bra, you can't see your nipples. But then obviously the mesh part right here is see-through, but you know, your boobs aren't over there. So yeah, I thought this was really cute. I love like the design on it. It's got that, you know, those shirts that are going around that look inside out, that little trend. It's got that type of design going on the outside, on the sleeves. Well, pretty much all over the top. I like this. So yeah, I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10 because the little things are crooked. But other than that, I love it. So on to these pants, which is a completely different story. Oh, by the way, I got this top in a size small. I'll put all the links and my sizes in the description or on the screen or something. Anyway, so that is the top. On to these joggers. Now, the design is pretty accurate compared to the picture. Here's the picture, what I ordered versus what I got. The design is pretty accurate. It's got the orange skull, butterfly, some money right here. What does this say? I don't even know what that says right there. A snake, a smiley face. Just a lot of graphics going on the joggers. But in the picture, the joggers are cotton. These are not cotton. It's that ugly swimsuit material that I don't know why they make all their stuff out of, but they need to stop it. It's not cute. Nobody likes that. Nobody likes it. Why do y'all make, nobody likes this. Like, but yeah, it's polyester like swimsuit material. It's not cotton. It's not jogger hoodie material. It's not that. It's not giving that. It's giving emoji joggers. That's what it's giving. I'm not rocking with it. I don't like it just because of the material. I got these in a size medium because, if you know, I like my joggers to be oversized. But yeah, I got these in a medium. They do have pockets though, and it does have a drawstring that works. I don't like how the ankles are so loose. Like, most joggers fit around the ankle, but maybe that's because I sized up the reason they're so loose. But yeah, I'm not feeling these at all. Like, the material is just giving, it's giving cheap, it's giving swimsuit. I don't like it. So yeah, there's that. That's all I gotta say about these pants. On to the next item. Alright, so here is the next item. This top right here. These pants are not from Lovely Wholesale. These pants are from Pretty Little Thing. Go check my Pretty Little Thing haul. I'll put it in the cards. But yeah, so they sent me this top right here. I know y'all have seen this everywhere, and I wanted me one for so long, so I was so glad I was able to get it. Just like that last top I was talking about, that inside out trend is going on. It's one of those kind of tops where like the seams are on the, it's on the outside of the clothes. But it's like a color block type of style, like patchwork type thing going on. So it's got like blue right here, pink, more blue, pink, purple, pink, and then like the stitching is yellow, and then like this neon green, pink, purple. So yeah, really cute. I'm not wearing a bra with this either. Yeah, so here it is next to the picture on the website and what I got. 100% just like the picture, exactly what I expected. 10 out of 10. Like, I really wanted this and I love this. I can't wait to wear it. Like, yes, 10 out of 10. Like, I love this. Oh, also, the purple little patch comes like down right here, and then the rest of the top is like the same length all the way around. It's just this piece right here that hangs a little bit lower. It gives a little something, you know. But I like this. It's giving me, I don't know what it's giving me. It's giving me like Candyland. Like, I feel like I need to take a picture with a lollipop with this.
Forgot to talk about the material. The material is a little bit different in different areas. Like, this area right here is like a rib material, and everything else is like swimsuit material. So,
but I'm okay with it being swimsuit material. material on this top because it's still like, you know, looks good. Oh, by the way, I got this in a size small, and also the laces on it don't come laced up for you, so you have to lace all that up when you get it. So yeah, I love this top. It gets 10 out of 10 from me. I don't have anything else to say about it. Moving on to the next item. All right, so here is the next item. It's this like sweater type of top, and it's got a cutout area in the chest, and then it has like a little lace up vibe right here, but it like doesn't come undone. No, it doesn't come undone. They're just like there. I mean, you can undo it. It's just like, it's not gonna undo the shirt, like, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, it's just like this tan beige kind of color. I got this in a size small. Now I'm a little bit disappointed in this because it's like really loose fitting. Like I thought it would be more fitted to me, like that's how I want it to be. So I'm gonna try and shrink it or something in the washing machine because I don't like how loose it fits right here. Like I just don't like that. Like it's still cute, like it doesn't look bad. It's just I would like it to be fitted to me. Here's the picture on the website compared to what I got. Pretty accurate for the most part. It is sweater material. Here, I'll get up close so I can see. So it's a turtleneck, but it's got like these glittery stuff. I don't know, but the glittery part is very uncomfortable and itchy and scratchy. I don't like nothing that makes me itch or like clothes that scratch me. Like I cannot wear them unless I wear this over something. It's not gonna work. The sleeves have these like ruffles around them, as you can see, and also around the bottom of the top, but it's still really cute. Like I like this. It's just I want it to be fit to me, and I don't like how itchy it is. Like Also, I am wearing a bra with this because I know you can see through this. It is very thin material, so it's not like the thick sweater material. It's very thin. But yeah, I'm gonna give this a 7, and I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10 just because it's so thin and then it's like real uncomfortable and itchy, but it's still cute. It's gonna get worn somehow. I might have to wear something up under it, I don't know, but I'm still wear it. Like ew, like look at this. Like I don't like that. Like I need it to be like, this is how I need it to be. I need to be like this. Like not this right here, this is it. If it snatched me like this, this would be it, minus the itchiness. Like all this extra, like what is this here for? Like why are you here? Go away. But anyway, like I said, 6 out of 10. On to the next item. Oh, by the way, if you're wondering about this skirt, the skirt is from my AliExpress haul. I think it's the very first AliExpress haul I ever did. So yeah, go watch the video. And if you want a skirt, the link will be in the description. Okay. All right, y'all, so here is the last item. It is this top right here. This one right here is giving what it was supposed to have gave, y'all. Like this, I can tell you right now, here's the picture versus what I ordered. It's exactly like the picture, everything I expected, nothing less. Like I love this top. Like it's giving, like look at it, look at her. And I've been seeing this on AliExpress. I've been shopping on AliExpress. I do have an AliExpress haul coming up, but yeah, I saved a top like this on my wish list, but now I don't have to get it because Lovely Wholesale was so kind to send it to me. I love this. I put it on with this skirt from Shein. It's in one of my Shein hauls. Go watch my Shein hauls. But yeah, as you can see, it's a white top. The sleeves are like ruched and like scrunched, and it's a mesh material on the sleeves, and then the rest of the top is like polyester material, and it zips right here. It does work. The zipper does work, so when you unzip it, there everything is. And then it has these strings right here. I don't know what you're supposed to do with them. I don't know if you're supposed to tie these, but it has the same thing in the back right there. So I think, I don't know if you're just supposed to let them hang. I think you are. And then the neck part is like a halter top kind of style, so don't mind my bra straps, but that's what it looks like in the back. And then obviously, as you can see, it's got, you know, that V-cut kind of shape, and the same thing in the back, so you know, gives it a little something extra. Really cute. I love that. So basically, it's like a halter top with sleeves. Like how cute is this? Let me get up close. Like y'all, look at this. If you don't get anything from this haul, get this top. I can say that much. Now I don't know about those joggers and that sweater that I had on, but this right here and that pink top and that black top, get those. Those were it right there. But this took the cake. This is my favorite item in the whole haul. It just gave what it was supposed to. The pink top did too, but like this is just really different. Well, that top is too. Anyway, you get what I'm trying to say. It's just, it's giving. It's really giving. So yes, I love how the sleeves kind of come past my wrist a little bit. Like, you know, ooh, this is so cute. I can't wait to wear this. Follow me on Instagram at alyssa.jalise for the looks. But yeah, y'all, I like this. This is a 10 out of 10 straight out the gate. Like when I took out the bag, I was like, yep, 10 out of 10. I got this in a size small, if I didn't say that, and it does fit me very nicely. I'm gonna have to figure out what kind of bra to wear with this, because obviously you can't wear, I mean, I have a bra on just so you couldn't see anything, but obviously you can't wear a bra, your straps gonna be showing. Or, you know, wear a strapless bra, you could probably do that, but it's just this shape right here. You know, strapless bras usually, they don't have this kind of shape. But I think Fashion Nova has some strapless bras that are shaped like this, so I'm gonna give me one of those to wear with this, because I gotta wear it, but I can't have, you know, my stuff out, so. Yeah, I love this. I clearly saved the best for last because this got me feeling myself for real. So yeah, that is the last item for this haul. That is all I have for you guys. I know, we hate to see it, but I will be back with more hauls. So subscribe so you don't miss any more of my hauls, because I don't know why, but a lot of y'all aren't subscribed to me. Like on my analytics or whatever, most of my viewers are not subscribed to me. Like, why is you watching me and not subscribing? What are you doing? So yeah, make sure you hit that subscribe button before you leave here. Go ahead. Okay. But yeah, that's it for this video. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram so y'all can see how I style these pieces and anything else that I wear. All my social media will be in the description box below. But yeah, that is it for this lovely wholesale haul. Once again, thank you so much to Lovely Wholesale for sending me these items. Your girl's moving up in the world. Like, how exciting. What an exciting moment. What an exciting day. Like, I always watch videos of people doing hauls and like they'd be like, oh, so-and-so sent me these items, or this video is sponsored by so-and-so, and I'll be like, I want to be able to say that one day. And now look at me, period. But yeah, that is it for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, please, and thank you. And make sure your post notifications are on so you don't ever miss when I post, because you don't want to do that. So make sure your post notifications are on. I will see y'all in my next video. Bye. What you know about me? What you know? My lip gloss is cool. My lip gloss be popping. I'm standing at my locker, and all the boys keep stopping.